velocity 741 meters per second, altitude 1350 meters.
That's too low.
It's fighting me.
You're wrong.
Wrong about what?
Nathan.
In what way?
He isn't your friend.
Excuse me? I'm sorry, Ava. I don't understand.
You shouldn't trust him. You shouldn't trust anything he says.
Well, her name's Samantha, and she's an operating system.
She's really complex and interesting. And
wait.
That's only been a few.
I'm sorry. You're dating your computer?
No, she's not just a computer. She's her own person. And she doesn't just do whatever I say.
I didn't say that. But it does make me very sad that you can't handle real emotions, Theodore.
They are real emotions. How would you know what?
What? Say it. Am I really that scary? Say it. How do I know what?
How are you guys doing here?
Fine, we're fine. We used to be married, but he couldn't handle me. He wanted to put me on Prozac, and now he's madly in love with his laptop.
Well, if you'd heard the conversation in context, what I was trying to say...
You always wanted to have a wife without the challenges of actually dealing with anything real. I'm glad that you found someone. It's perfect.
I die within 5 minutes of landing on that beach, along with every other soldier.
Touchdown!
How did you do that?
Come on!
Come find me when you wake up!
You do know what's happening to me.
What happened to you happened to me. You hijacked their power.
How do I control it?
You have to die. Ah! Every day. Keep coming here, and I'll train you.
Again, again. Your leg's broken.
No, I'm good.
Then you better start over.
Oh, come on.
Come on, place hands. Place hands. Get back here, Doyle. Come on. Get to the hatch. Go, go, go.